This doesn't work. We're playing Phantom and killing Entropy.
That's a good idea.
That idea.
But is it Phantom then? Or is it just murder?
Getting big on Entropy. Yeah. No, the way to kill Entropy is you let him, you don't attack him at all, and you let him make a lot of rest secus, and then you strike him when he has nothing but rest secus.
You know they can shoot, right?
Yeah, but that's not why you build them.
Disable their weapons.
Yeah, you could always hold fire.
Yeah.
Alf says the way to kill him is not to send him energy and then he control K's.
Don't tell them, Alf.
Have a joiner, do we?
That's Astrux.
Oh, Astrux, sorry. You're not with us in this one.
Sorry that you're not welcome. Sorry, but not sorry.
Sorry that Jammer didn't let you in.
Yes.
No, no, it's fine. I actually wanted to watch. This is an older version of the map?
Yes. Want to see if this crashes also.
I feel like I have even less energy than usual.
Well, it's because we're playing with one SU, so you have less storage.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but I'm always, I mean, when I play as the hero, I have the same amount of storage. I don't know.
Why are we in trouble, Gary?
We're gonna get gangbanged by a shit ton of units and we have nothing to kill them with, I think. Oh.
So.
Well, you're gonna need less build power, I think, now. Do we have ASF yet, Selfitz?
Wait, am I air? I thought Entropy was gonna be air.
No communication.
Cannot make flying dust issues, man. And range bots also don't fly. I can put some range bots in transports if you want. Is that card?
It's a gun.
What's a good Cybern unit to make out of my factory?
T1. A tank. I don't know. Don't know the Cybern ones. DDX does know more about I think.
I think you should go for the experimentals that you run. The Undertaker has a good rate of fire and also air, for example.
Oh, and those shields. Oh, and we also have the antipost turret.
Yeah, older version.
Kill it. Put it on hold fire. cheating.
No, it isn't. Hellfire.
It's a turret, so.
True.
It's also a shield.
Yes, but no. Then the Perseus would also be a shield.
Commander under attack.
And a lambda.
So is lambda more of a turret or more of a shield? Got you there.
Okay.
Same problem.
Oh my god, these reapers suck. They're like as bad as scouts.
Oh yeah, we should reclaim the Thames in the middle. I think we can handle them. Survive with having them. They're gonna die soon anyway.
Commander under attack.
I know what you meant, man. And guys, that's an awful lot of units and we have nothing to.
Well, Gary has quite some tanks.
Save me, Gary.
Commander under attack.
Shit, that's a lot of units.
Can I get statue and shield?
Commander under attack.
Oh, right side needs me. Okay.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, man, DDD, what are you doing?
Saving your ass.
Oh, no. Motherfuckers. Kill him. Ah! There goes my energy. That's timing.
under attack.
Left side. See those juggernauts? They spawn because I have a UAF hero.
Still no Angie?
I just want to make things a little bit easier. Guys, don't forget to reclaim.
Amishy, please.
Yes, I'm almost. Yeah, I got my T3 done.
Oh, nice.
Oh god, fire beetles are gonna own me so bad here.
Oh, the left gate spawned.
Roger.
I like how this game mode gives the excuse to not have any PDs. Oh my god, this rally point. Thank you.
Yeah, I wonder why people are not reclaiming.
Oh, awesome. Thank you. Bombers will be here soon.
Going on the right side, maybe? No, I'm good.
Got a T3 quantum reactor, so got enough E.
Commander under attack.
Okay.
fuck.
Build Sam!
No, no, we'll be just on the parts.
Oh yeah, fuck.
Oh yeah, I was just about to build it, I was like...
Yeah. Oh, Gary's gonna get bumped so much. Guys, why is so much mass on the reclaim?
I can spend it, yes.
Guys, why don't you have the build power to spend all the mass?
I'm trying.
Monkey's coming on the left hand side.
On it. Oh, that's a lot of you.
Oh, this shit goes down so quickly.
That is a huge amount of unit. Coming left. Yeah, I don't think we can do this, but...
It's almost past wave, guys. Hang in there. Don't give up.
Remember that it's the shield we fall back to.
Yeah, where is the shield? It's gone.
I mean,
I cannot counter this monkey. It's gonna kill me.
Just fall back.
I've got a map cap in a minute.
Switching to long range weaponry. But that is fucked heavily. Monkey dead. Right, going again. Taking care of snipers. Oh god, avalanches are gonna be pain in the ass when they come. Almost level. There we go.
So, where do we put PD in this case?
PD? What?
One of the PD units. I have to put them just in front of the boss turret.
What are you upgrading with your Ross AC?
That's in the back.
Alright.
Oh, okay. Incoming.
Epic ever will be. Oh, it is here, alright.
I have so much flak killing this thing.
Good.
Yeah, this picture might be cool. I fucking have a combo.
I have three AFFs. How about that?
One down.
One down on the left.
Getting a set weapon.
Blocking. And here also. Or stop building the units, or...
Have a nice skill here. You need me on the left?
Think so. It's coming. Oh no. Turning again.
Oh man, the range on those RAS ACU AA is pretty nice.
It's probably a good solution for it.
Hey, Jim, right here, but we'll be these.
Need me on the right, on the left side. Gateway.
Doesn't that kill something?
come as soon as gateway dies, which should be empty now. Yeah. Jumping to solve it?
No, to Gary.
Yes, I'm copy, that's all he needs.
Main middle.
Both is on the right.
I know. Coming. Can you handle him? Oh, you got it. Cool.
I can't attack the gunship with my ASFs.
I have no idea why that happened. More so because I didn't edit the gunships at all. So how the fuck? Alright, right side, I think I've bought you some time.
Are you gunship on the right side bottom in your base?
That's it.
I can't target that one. Never mind.
Transferred you my shield subs here. Use them.
Yep.
Wow, mine is still already. That is not a good sign. There is a lot of artillery. Time to switch to long range weapons. After I took them. This is looking really bad, guys.
Where? What?
Everywhere. You'll know when I retreat. and stop tanking them.
So at the point where my units can actually fire at them again.
Yeah. Oh, I've got a bit of 4 though. Cool.
Want to take out the right navigators?
Yep.
I kind of jump there also then.
Okay. I'm just about to have a nuke and I'm gonna level up before I can use it. God. That sucks.
If we need air, tell me. Oh, I see.
We need air now.
Jammer, air right there.
A lot of air, suddenly. Got to split them.
Alright, gonna have a nuke very soon. And gonna level up when I do.
Damage the most of them. Lost all my ASFs now. But should be fine, I think.
I'm being hit very hard, so I'm teleporting out.
Oh. Yeah. You too, Gary.
What? Oh.
That is a lot of TARs. Okay, now less with my overcharge.
Yes.
Wow, did you kill 40 with one overcharge?
They were kinda weak. But yeah, I have a big splash.
I took out a third of all their damage, or 2/3, I think.
Giving you entropy, you need to try the hero. You don't believe me.
Alright, getting my hair back up. Nope.
Getting up bits. Trying. Them are giving you more upper subs.
Thanks.
Don't know how useful they are, but.
Well, they protect the subs pretty good.
10,000 hit points shield is not a lot, but in large numbers, I think it's useful. My regen is almost 1,000 with our. It's a respiration field.
Maybe some new megaliths in the water, Gary? Not Gary, Velvet.
Yeah, I'm about to make my move on Baby.
Wait, hold on. Are avalanches different than this version? Like the ones we can build?
Not sure. Don't think so.
The mod is still the same, so.
I may have, yeah, the mod is still the same.
Two ramparts in the distance.
Need more time for upgrades, please. Gonna be able to join soon.
Oh, I don't. Someone just two-hit me. With the ice, yeah, I have 70,000 hit points. Two-hit, bomb, gun.
Stand upgrading. What, Nova Kit?
Yeah.
No.
It's a missile attack. If it's pointing to your base, it will randomly kill
someone. Oh, yeah, yeah, you said. I get it again.
Build a TMD, solve it.
Oh, okay. I realized I could.
The cannon you can't defend, but the other things are DMLs.
Two more upgrades and I'm done.
Tell me when somebody sees big air, please.
If somebody has mass, give me, please. For DDX, if you have to use.
Yeah, I have a little i3000.
Okay, never mind. I don't need any more. Thank you.
Four ramparts on the right side. Damn.
Okay, I wanna see what I can do about those.
Big air mids.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Only one, right? Yeah. Still no air boss. Should be right now, right?
Yeah, minute 32 it on, so it takes a while to come, but I'm more worried about the ramparts there. It's gonna be a big problem.
Yeah, Salvage, you cheated.
You do.
Again?
Damn you.
What, did he make sense?
A harm.
Oh yeah, shit, I can't make harm.
No, harm.
Alright. I'll control K them all.
Okay, I'm gonna try and kill the dudes, but I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to. I do have my guardian in those, so. But if we don't get rid of the artillery, we're dead. air boss mid on the right. Hello.
Okay.
I'm gonna try and kill another Empress before I move away. Yeah, it's time to bail.
Is it that too? That's nice.
Would have taken all of them if the boss hadn't come.
Yep, maybe. Teleport.
Nice, okay, I can tank it a little bit.
Alright, hold on.
Don't recharge it. Is I'm maybe even slower than it is.
It's almost halfway.
It's busy with my drone. Overcharging it. Yeah, having level 40 certainly is quite a makes quite a difference. Trying to beat it on me, but doesn't want to.
But if Gary assists the shield, it should be fine.
We need the end of the year. That guy's. It's quite strong.
I'm trying to get it one more time.
Good news is I'm over 50%, so can tank it a little. The airbus almost dead. Charging, could die now. Handled.
Commander under attack.
Right, good job. It's gonna regenerate near your restoration fields, and then I'm gonna go kill for it.
Commander under attack.
Do we have SMDs, by the way?
Oh shit. Recharging.
So I have a T4, T3 sub in. It's pretty good.
What's that?
A T3 sub should be on your Navy HQ. You can build it. It's good also.
Ah, okay. Yeah. All right.
Making two fat boys, that's all I can make.
Who needs mass?
Me, always pass.
Anyone need mass?
Going through ramparts?
Always.
Oh no, the shields.
Shit, avalanches, lots of avalanches. I cannot take those. I mean, I can, but I'll probably die.
Avalanche? And we at least have one.
Wow, minus four. Oh, a lot of avalanches and the bolt on the left side. It's gonna be fun. Oh no, I was just about to new. And then I get my final four. God damn it. I had the normal nuke red. Wow.
Shields, salvage. Drops. Going.
getting a feat. Temple on the right shit, that's a problem. I will just forget one more upgrade. Shit, there's so many of them. If somebody has boss, I could use a bit. Cool, thank you. Okay, I think now I have sustain. Keep that avalanche forward, Entropy, I'm coming. I have shield upgrades, that's a lot of... You don't have to retreat. Be done soon with upgrading. Three more to go, and I'm done. Two more to go.
Gary, you're cheating also.
What is doing now? What did he do?
Also a harm. We don't consider harm speedies for some reason.
And Jammer, you're losing your ASM.
Oh, thanks. That's true, Gary. Build these. Also, that would be a good thing to do at the start to kill the gate.
Indeed.
How are we fixing that now?
Okay.
Hey, it's online. I could use moss if anybody else.
Alright, going in. I'm hunting wabbits.
These fat boys are really shooting a lot in the back.
Sorry about that.
Well,
there's a lot of junk there, right? You don't need it.
How are we doing on S&Ds?
That well.
How about you?
I'm gonna try and snipe that remaining rampart on the left. Alright, my shield is down. That's not good. This back up.
Ted, you hear him?
Yes.
How many SMDs do you have?
I haven't got only one.
I think we need to focus on that a bit.
Did you say SACUs?
Yes. SMDs. That's what I heard.
I think I have.
It's time to stop making grass SCUs because now they don't pay for themselves anymore.
Yeah, I have 39. Yeah, I stopped all torps and all bugs.
I don't have enough yet, man. Let's see. 103. That's not enough. My avalanches are doing a dance here.
Take out the ramparts.
Can't have to go back to the chart.
Now I am.
Cool.
We are back.
Mass, if anyone has. Solid.
Yeah, same problem. I was just about to ask you if you had some for me.
Have to retreat now.
Am I gonna break the game if I shift G 100 torps?
I don't know. I just used 300 T1 bombers on the rampart and it didn't even die.
Let's sleep. I'm always spilling quite a lot of moss now.
Good.
DDD, how much HP is on the shield?
On which? On my?
Yes.
I would have to count it, I don't know, because I have upgrades. So 50,000. And but then with upgrades.
You can select your unit and see, right, or not?
No, not with upgrades. And I have another 50,000 with first upgrade, and another 60,000 with second upgrade.
Alright, the Tempests are coming now.
And all of region, like almost 1,000 at this moment. No, more than 1,000. I forgo what an upgrade to get each. So I only have a pop weapon.
Damn, are you suffering from culture syndrome?
Yes. I just suicided 300 in a rampart and it didn't even die. So probably gonna need 500 then.
This is my special unit.
Crashed.
Who crashed? Not me.
Me.
Oh, yeah.
Astrox.
Yeah, Astrox.
Astrox crashed?
Yeah, I'm behind.
I got an ammo reception.
Oh shit.
Okay. So,
why would he? I mean, he's just observing. That's weird.
Oh, like we said, things happened before, so it doesn't really mean anything yet.
Could be mods related.
It's the usual crash time this point of the game.
True.
Jerry, what do you mean memory type issue? I would very much like to know more about this. Please tell me more if you know.
Probably the game has problems remembering how much RAS ACUs I have.
The game is old.
Okay, I fear we're not going to make this one.
Gary, it could be script error because observers also use their own script while observing for some strange reason. I don't know why. Everybody runs their own data.
Yeah, but the map script is synced with everyone, right? If there is an error there, then everybody should get it at the same time.
Maybe, yeah.
Still, this map did crash sometimes before, so...
It did, yeah. Although this map has a significantly less, I mean significantly, a few less units, because the island doesn't spawn shit, the corner base doesn't have as many units.
Yeah, so higher risk that this map crashes, and what does Jammer do? 5,000 bombers.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the number of units is what crashes it. Those T1s on the left are also a problem.
Should I not be trying to advance at Navy? Should I just be trying to hold that choke point?
Yes.
At this point,
okay. I've been trying to bust my way up slowly, and it's fucking possible.
At this point, I don't think you would be able to push it anyway, regarding what's coming soon.
I was admiring your effort, so I didn't say anything.
Alst, do you hear? You need to eject.
Never mind. See that unit there? Where I pinged it?
Yes.
My little pet. Look at the hit points it has.
Yeah, they're 500,000.
Yeah, I mean, I'm buffing through with my ACU with my hero, but still. Okay, I'm gonna deploy this puppy now. For added range. And I'm gonna go ahead just in case I die, so that I don't blow everything up at this point.
Goodness, Jammer, you have so many T1 bombers.
You need me on the left. I can teleport quickly.
Think it should be fine.
My teleport range is to here, by the way.
Well, let me do one pass for the ASFs.
Roger. Oh wow, we still have a gateway. Goddamn.
Two, three.
No, I mean on the right side.
Yeah. Gary's fault.
Maybe I should jump in it. Kill it.
Well, I was making submarines on the right side now. Yes, of course, blame the goat.
Yeah, blame the goat. Whom else are you gonna blame? Come on.
I'll be back in 2 minutes or so. I'm cooking myself some cheap logs.
So then
once my avalanche finishes, I guess.
Oh, Gary likes it harder.
Okay. What do you want hard?
I could just arms creep, this would be so easy.
Making a third fat boy. So this guy looks cool, but he didn't deploy.
Like a skinny version of a fat boy.
Jammer, please make more T1 bombers. This is not enough. For fuck's sake, man.
Well, there are still ramparts. They need to die.
Are they gonna die though? Like that? Or just gonna tickle them?
Tickle them to death.
Come on, dude. It's way too many. We're gonna crash. Also, maybe kill your river of red on the left.
Only 60 units. I'm going in with my bombers now, so it should speed it up.
Please do. And you crashed me. Good job. I blame Jammer. I totally blame Jammer and his million bombers. Okay, now we know that it's probably not the map, but the number of units. So in future, it's better to go with lower settings and with mods that are more difficult and much easier to avoid crashes. Or I should remove more maxes and reduce the wave numbers even more, maybe. Oh, this.
I didn't realize I was on mute.
You haven't been for a long time, I think.
So what are we doing? We're just quitting then? Do we have any chance to hold for 8 more minutes?
Well, it's not looking terrible.
You should be fine. Which minute are we at?
43.
Oh, yeah, you need the hero still. God, it's gonna be hard.
Yeah, I know. Let's see if the same thing is gonna happen, Gary. Because with my unit count, I'm only at 1200 now.
Salvitz?
Yo. Oh, shit. Here we
go. I gotta go, guys. I have a situation. I'm back on my last night.
Okay, ciao.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
great. His thing is going to do a big boom. I hope it does this soon and does not walk towards our base too much more.
You can blame my bombers.
Oh, it just vanished? Huh.
What just vanished?
The hero.
Should it have blown up?
Oh, a nuke incoming. Oh. And another YOLO incoming.
I have fire floaters.
I've got only one left.
You're bad, fire. It didn't. Yes, I'm moving in, Gary.
So did my hero blow up?
No, it did not.
No.
Vanished.
God, this fucking Terminator has killed like four of my SSUs.
Yes, those are pretty strong. Well, all the bombers died and we're still at minus 5, so... RT on the left, scatters on the right.
Anyone happen to have maps? Nice. So we're not allowed to nuke, huh?
Barely, yes, but nope, no.
wrong with it. That's just my plans. Bye.
Avalanche is dying. It's somehow got pushed there. It wasn't there. Plus, why you booked it into your ramparts?
I think it's the snake bite. Just
on. Snake bites fucking the rampart in the ass. And it's. Okay, boss is down. I know.
Is there a DPS on Naruto?
That I don't know.
Hey Timmer, why are you still spamming RT? To distract Navy Fire?
Yes, look, the Tempest. They, I only killed 1, 2, 3. 4 Tempest till now. The others are still stuck there.
Ah,
no. I never like to die. Ah. Selfids.
Oh.
You.
I'm dead.
Well. Oh. Okay, so the same thing is happening, even with this map.
Yeah.
Yeah, is MP gone? Looks like it's gone.
Yeah, I know, Gary. It is.